powerful queen in the old history, all of the old history. Mm. Defeated the Roma.
Rome.
Yeah, the Roma. Rome. And now we can see Alberic Meroe, King Augustus. Yeah, she defeated the King Augustus. Mm. All of us, we read that in history.
Mm.
Okay? And here we can see, okay, she prisoned all of them, King Augustus and the others, okay? And here she tied them with chains.
Mm.
And here the queen.
Yeah.
And that
the crown
uh-huh. of the queen. The crown includes the cobra and sun. I don't know, just you know the way they are. Yeah.
Which is very interesting.
In this evolution now, what you have seen on the streets, they were calling every girl Kandaka.
Uh-huh.
Kandaka, this is the Kandaka.
Uh-huh.
The most powerful woman. If you Google, it's have some wicked and tricky ideas. Also defeated also the Egyptians. Defeated all. Was famous that? She's so strong.